pressure, and it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
Yeah. Thank you. made that work. I can see the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
Thank you.
Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. Stupid bloody ancient techno. Oh God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
System check complete.
There's something wedged in the gears! Looks like military ordnance. I'm gonna try to clear it!
Explosive! Oh God, be careful, Isaac.
Docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.